Greetings, everyone. I'm the Chancellor of Soul, Mike Boone, and this is WCOS Internet Radio. And you're tuned in to Soul Facts, a show highlighting the history of legendary artists and their music. You ever wonder how the greatest hits concept came about? Well, it all started as a marketing ploy through the genius of the late, great Mitch Miller, who was head of artists and repertory at Columbia Records, located on 30th Street in New York City. Mitch Miller was famous for his sing-along LPs released on Columbia Records throughout the 50s, and even had a popular television show on CBS, Sing Along with Mitch. A new artist named Johnny Mathis had won an audition for the company in 1956 and began recording a number of songs under the direction of Miller and legendary arranger Ray Conniff. Now, after charting a number of hits, Miller wanted to take Mathis's newfound fame into another direction, but Johnny was on tour in England and was supposed to record a new album. Now, since Mathis wasn't available, Miller had the idea of consolidating all of Johnny's early singles as an LP compilation and title it Johnny's Greatest Hits. Released in 1958, Johnny's Greatest Hits hit number one on the top 100 LP charts the week ending June 9th, 1958. Now, the Greatest Hits LP would remain on the LP charts for an astonishing total of 490 weeks, totaling up to 10 years from 1958 to 1968. An astonishing record, even entering the Guinness Book of World Records as the first recording to do so. The concept of Mitch Miller's Greatest Hits idea would stun the industry and have every recording artist put out a Greatest Hits album that's still a marketing ploy to this day. Now, the song I've chosen from this LP is one of my personal favorites, When Sunny Gets Blue. So sit back and relax and enjoy one of the world's greatest crooners of all time, Mr. Johnny Mathis. Enjoy.
When Sunny gets blue, her eyes get gray and cloudy, then the rain begins to fall. Pitter patter, pitter patter, love is gone, so what can matter? No sweet love a man comes to call. When Sunny gets blue, she breathes a sigh of sadness, like the wind that stirs the trees. Wind that sets the leaves to swaying, like some violins are playing weird and haunting melodies. People used to love to hear her laugh, see her smile. That's how she got her name. Since that sad affair, she's lost her smile, changed her style. Somehow she's not the same. But memories will fade, and pretty dreams will rise up where her other dreams fell through. Hurry, new love, hurry here, to kiss away each lonely tear and hold her near when Sunny gets blue. Hurry, new love, hurry here, to kiss away each lonely tear and hold her near when Sunny gets blue.
Soul Facts, a show created, written, produced, and copywritten by the Chancellor of Soul, Mike Boone.